Yeah, let's get to the island. This one is done, yes.
Mortals are idiots. Hey, a bunch of statues. Bet I totally won't get petrified.
Perhaps these warriors knew the risk, but fought on anyway. To protect those they love.
So, I assume I would find a legendary monster here, no?
That her mother boasted she was more beautiful than the sea nymphs.
Ah, I remember. Poseidon didn't love that.
No. And Andromeda ended up tied to a rock as a sacrifice for one of Poseidon's sea creatures.
What?
What the hell is the box for this? You can definitely skip a lot if you have the spawning statue ability.
Shivers all of a sudden. Something's up.
I killed Atalanta, so nothing should be summoned. What's the point of shooting that? It was just one dog. This one, I think, yeah. This is the other box that I Ta-da!
Perseus used Medusa's head to turn the sea monster to stone, thwarting Poseidon's revenge.
My brother isn't the brightest candle in the box, but Perseus is a mortal. I'm conflicted about the whole thing.
Very broad-minded of you.
Да! Okay. Have to go and get the new mattress for my parents. All work and no fun makes Jack a dull boy.
Enjoy the tale of Perseus and Medusa.
You enjoy the sound of your own voice.
Perseus used the winged sandals of Hermes, the helmet of Hades, and Athena's shield to claim the head of Medusa.
We need to fire them up, yeah. They're spawning. Yeah, might as well just. Wait, what? Ow. First two and okay. I didn't get it.
Perseus was able to attack Medusa without being turned to stone.
Yeah, I know the story. More importantly, do you think Medusa had to feed her snake hair?
That's a really good question. Okay. That didn't do shit. Mm-hmm.